I says, "Hi, George." He says, "Hey, what's up?" I says, "Not much. What are you up to?" He says, "Nothing." I says, "How's life?" Then he gets mad. He says, "I never had a wife." Then I just kind of stand there looking at him. And he says very softly, he says, "You're adopted." I told him, "I don't want to talk to you anymore." I says, "I don't want to talk to you." And I go home. And I drink. And I hallucinate.